This is Delhi Rohingya News brought to you by Burma Times.
Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the Burma Times English News. Today, 21 January 2016. I am Sajda from London. Burma Times News Headlines. United States calls to release political prisoners in Myanmar. Myanmar arrests one of the Saffron Revolution activists on immigration charges. Pneumonia and diarrhea effects in Rohingya refugee camp in Bangladesh. Now, news in details. United States calls to release political prisoners in Myanmar. Deputy Secretary of United States Mr. Antony Blinken, during his meeting with President Thein Sein in Naypyidaw, called to release remaining political prisoners before the end of his term in March this year. He said in a press conference, "I shared our strong concern about discrimination and violence experienced by ethnic and religious minorities, including the Rohingya population in Rakhine State." Mr. Blinken also met Army Commander in Chief Vice Senior General Sowin and discussed the democratic transition of power to the new government led by NLD. He also met Ms. Aung San Suu Kyi and discussed similar issues. In a press conference, he stressed on long-term economic growth, the national reconciliation and release of remaining political prisoners and protection of human rights for all regardless of ethnicity or region. It is said that still 128 political prisoners remain behind the bars and another 403 waiting trials. Regarding the relationship with China, Mr. Blinken said, "A strong positive relationship between Myanmar and China will advance the prospect for peace, stability and progress for all people." Myanmar has arrested a former monk and one of the leaders of 2007 uprising on Tuesday by immigration officers in Mandalay with allegation of illegally crossing over from Thailand, media said on Wednesday. Nene Win, better known as a Gambira, was freed from prison during a 2012 general amnesty, a year after Myanmar's junta handed power to a semi-civilian government following for 49 years of military rule. Since his release, Myanmar authorities have rearrested him several times for his criticism of the government. According to his wife, he is mentally ill and needs to take medicine regularly. Gambira arrested came just 2 days after a visit by U.S. Assistant Secretary of State Antony Blinken, who urged Myanmar to free all the rest of its political prisoners. Children from Naypyidaw official Rohingya refugee camp are suffering from pneumonia and diarrhea according to refugees from the camp. Noor Kamal, a refugee from Kutupalong official camp, said the refugee children from Lida unregistered refugee camp are also suffering from pneumonia and diarrhea. A medical officer, Mohammed Saber from Cox's Bazar, said that since started of winter season, rotavirus, a contagious virus that can cause gastroenteritis, causing children to be admitted to the hospital. About 250 children have been admitted in Taknav and Cox's Bazar Hospital from local areas, and 4 children dead in Taknav area, according to Taknav Health Center. Thank you for watching Burma Times. If you want to hear our daily news, please visit Burma Times website and our YouTube channel. Goodbye for today and Allah Hafiz.